Here we have to find out the mean proportional to 0.08 and 0.18. We can write it 0.08 is to x proportional to x is to 0.18. Or we can write here 0.08 upon x is equal to x upon 0.18. We have to find out the value of x here. By cross multiplication, x square is equal to 0.08 into 0.18. And therefore, x is equal to taking square root. This is 8 by 100 and this is 18 by 100. Its square root is 144 by 100 into 100 is equal to 12 by 100. And this is equal to 0.12.